What are the core components that ensure that the project will survive or sustain despite being used?
So it's by being used, but it's also by having people contribute. There is this, and we talked about this quite a while ago, this difference between consuming something and using something and engaging. If all that happens to a project is that it is consumed, so no one engages with you, no one interacts, no one provides patches back, the project over time will atrophy because it's frustrating for the developers. It does not create a healthy community. So sustainability of open source projects is typically measured by looking at how healthy is the community, how many different people are engaged, how many different companies are engaged, how actively are community members responding to issues, to pull requests, to comments, to feature requests. And this is really a measurement of the sustainability of a project. How healthy, how alive is it? And to me, as a chief open source officer at VMware, the ability to get the engineers in my company across the different BUs to see this part of the value proposition, our engagement into these projects, that is really one of the key tasks that I need to be successful in order for us to have a healthy ecosystem which we can use to build our products.